How you doing, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a run toggle macro that works in more than a few games, but DayZ especially, for the Razer Synapsys 2.0. So the first thing you want to do is you want to open up your Razer Synapsys, and I just double-clicked on it there in the little tray. Go to macros, and you want to make a new one. So we're just going to leave this. Well, no, we'll name it Run 2. Now, I make mine with no delay, and this is all I do. I click the little record button, hold down Shift, W, then release them. That's the important part. You have to release it, and then go stop. So go to your keyboard next, and we'll choose to make it down here where it says disabled. Now, I usually don't make them down here in case I want to run regular. Sometimes I go over too far, and I press one of these keys, and then I run, and I can't stop until I toggle it again, but we'll just go to the M5 key. And this is, by the way, this is the new keyboard I have. I got it in the description. It's the new 2014 Black Widow Ultimate Razer Stealth Edition. That way it's a little quieter. But yeah, we're going to go to this key here. You have to choose it as a macro. Choose the correct one that you want. I already have one, so I just made Run 2. And this is important. You have to choose it on toggle continuous playback on and off by assigned key. Otherwise, it'll just go forever. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this, and I'm going to join DayZ, and I'll show you it in game. All right. So I got the yellow chain, but this is me just walking around regular. But I'm going to show you the macro right now. I'm going to press the button. Now, the reason why I'm sprinting and not just running is because in my DayZ game, the reason why I have the shift in the macro itself is shift for me is turbo. But what you could do in order to counteract that is just press W twice to make yourself run. Like tap it once, you might have to put in a delay, and then tap it again in order to make yourself run. Otherwise, you could just hold down shift if you change your shift button to turbo, and you'll just run. So really no big deal. I don't know what that login sound is. I wonder if that's my sound and it just didn't do it and it's that delayed. But one thing you should know about this is when you're going up a hill, I'll show you. When you're going up a hill, what happens is it glitches. Hey, watch. See my character? Now, if I don't use the macro and just hold down turbo and go, it'll go up the hill like normal. Right? Like here, this is me running without the macro. You just go slow because I'm holding it down. What it's really doing is it's pressing it on and off repeatedly pretty much the whole time, making it run. That's the only way you can make it as a toggle. So yeah, if you approach a hill, just turn it off real quick and then just run like, or walk normal over, or you can go sideways like this to get up a hill like you normally do. But yep. Do I look ridiculous? I hope I look ridiculous. Look at that shit. Oh yeah, orange backpack, orange hat, mask. Look at that coat. Isn't that pimp? That's an awesome coat, if I do say so myself. Yeah. Alright, so I hope this helped you. If it did, please feel free to leave a like. It doesn't take long and I would really appreciate it. I do like to do my how-to videos, and I love to play Dark Souls, DayZ, and a bunch of other crazy hardcore games, so I'm not the best, but I try to be entertaining. Thanks a lot. Bye.